So, where did the name Yishin Taiko come from?
Well, we had started with just Alice and myself some years ago, and we had a vision for what the group would be, and we needed a name for it. So we came up with a Yishin Taiko, which means one heart, or one heart, or one mind. Also can be translated, I think, as wholeheartedness. And that sort of embodied the spirit of our intentions and the way you feel we play together. We play with one heart, one spirit. So we came with Yishin.